If there is a rural community in any part of the Brong Ahafo region which has gained much popularity of late, one can easily mention Abronye, a small farming community in the Sunyani West district. It is one of the many communities in the district which have been producing varieties of food items, including maize, cassava, and various types of vegetables. Of late, what has placed the village onto national focus is the emergence of politicians from the area. A visit to the now popular farming community by Suncity Radio, however, painted a very bad picture of the area. The road leading to the place is horrible, social infrastructure is virtually non-existent, but the worst of all is its only educational facility, the St. Peter's RSC Primary School and Junior High School. It is believed that the entire population of the school stands around 150. The structure of itself poses a serious threat to the school, while pupils have to walk over a kilometer to attend Nature's Call. A resident of the town, Mr. Kwame Mponsa, told Suncity Radio much about the conditions of the school.
Say, in fact, I do grab how who say, why Jesus? And also, and yeah, papa, wow, for you in Cowco, here and Cowbo. Baby crab, I want to hear school, I could have a bit tomato. Cement in the baby. A taco meeting now, yet, tell my head to call you, and young ye, in tea, the young she is here, so, yet, the young one, the baby.
You.
Oh, yaka. Yeah, I ban a baby. Now, here, master, now, help you, sir, dear. All right, Biafa, so I can put on.
The road leading to the now popular farming community is also nothing to talk about. The entire road from Odumasi to Abronye, which is about 15 kilometers, can be described as a jungle route that stretched from Odumasi to Adentia, which has seen some bitumen some years ago, is now virtually unmotorable. The remaining distance has not seen any maintenance over the years, thus making its usage most cumbersome. Residents along the road told Suncity Radio that the poor nature of the road has slowed down economic life in the area. Apart from that, the few drivers who risk plying the road charge exorbitant fares and also are at a risk of the lives of both drivers and passengers. Apart from the uncomfortable ride one goes through on the road, communities along the route have constructed checks apparently to force drivers to slow down to avoid blowing excessive dust. Residents along the route now face the dangers of dust pollution, which carries with it several health problems, especially among children. The nature of the road clearly paints a picture as to how the road will be when the rain sets in. This is because the extent of erosion caused by wind on the road is too excessive. A resident appealed through the authorities to go to their aid. A look at a CHIPS compound in the community, which serves as the only health facility, also gave startling revelations. Workers there were having a tough time fighting bats which have invaded the buildings. According to some community members, several efforts to get rid of the bats have proved futile. Their presence is really a nuisance to workers, especially their droppings which soil the whole place, leaving an unbearable stench. It was also discovered that some basic drugs like anti-snake serums should be available. Some basic equipment like fridges and freezers for vaccines are also absent. A resident says the situation is serious.
So problems there. They call ho amohuno. Last minute be work car no my head no call ho. Na almost say one room na yomo dey fridge mo. Na chips compound no mo ni fridge ho. Nti amo mo nti mi anhwe. I'm going to call. 2015. Nenji obi ba betu ye. Na ye beto aba 2016 na omo be ye amazing work na ewa no no. Fi ho no munya mfa pump ne ma mi si so nti ye nya adwuma. Ba cho han de omo obi wo inside omo go toilet ho. Baby, remember me that. Me pa cha ben si ye ne de wan to fence am fa ho. Nti na ho sa di tem be ya na. Nurses need the complaints ba mponchin ha omo adwan kokko. Na how no draws in tea penny full chrome her can boom. Any other communities no more could try and pump through the Baba J clinic and no say by ya. Nurses never had no one entity or movie to aid your community members. Nanny, Pacho and pure higher bath where we are. Me Pacho and ye but to a banner crown. Em so ba her ma chest compound the new way ya no more ye meeting. Tim penny for the tone any ma. Or ya we say ye hear fence or castle or quaver. Or call you hoony be a menu chino. This ye opening for the opportunity, my assembly be brave. And some will be in free home, my. Into a more head and I say, almost intimate and our ma. And I'm pints are no more than pump pool. A chain home.
Reporting for Suncity News, my name is Lawrence Janiaboa.